how do we end up here? How do you end up anywhere? I don't know. That's what I would ask you. We used to live in Cleveland, but now we live here. My name is Marshmallow, but you can call me anything. I won't respond. It's all the same to me. As long as the couch is the same, it all kind of feels the same, you know. It's been a great experience. You know, I've personally grown a lot. I don't fit into a lot of stuff that I used to fit into, a lot of spaces. Being inside all the time isn't a big deal to me. I'm fine. You know, I got out once and I honestly didn't like it. It was overwhelming. I don't know what you'd compare it to. There's just so many birds, like too many, if you ask me. I get out of my comfort zone enough here. Ow, sorry, I'm stuck. Okay, I got it. No, I got it. But I'll climb that tower over there. That's incredibly uncomfortable for me. That's scary. I don't like heights. You don't hear a lot of cats say that, but I don't like heights. I'll climb that thing every once in a while just to scare myself, you know? I think that's important in life. You have to scare yourself once in a while. You know, just climb up as high as you can, and you look down, and you say to yourself, I usually land on my feet, so I'll be fine. I usually land on my feet, I'll be fine. I usually land on my feet. That's what you gotta keep saying to yourself. You know, I usually land on my feet, I'm gonna be fine. I usually land on my feet.